Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying leg raise. So you're going to lie on your back and pop your hands underneath your bum for a little bit of back support. From here you need to make sure that your lower back flattens onto your mat and you're going to lift your legs up in the air. So from there you're going to squeeze your legs together and you're going to slowly lower your legs down towards the floor and then bring them back up. So we're not letting our feet touch the floor. Keep your legs nice and long the whole time and your core nice and tight as you drop down, making sure that your lower back doesn't arch. And that's the lying leg raise.